Surrounded by brilliantly modern cityscape, the Asian Civilizations Museum serves as an out-of-place bastion of the past. Within these walls lie thousands of years of Asian history. Much knowledge is housed inside. This place is so removed from the world around it. This is actually the second version of ACM. The first was located at the old Taonan School building and was created in 1997. It was moved in 2003 to the Empress Place building, right on the mouth of the Singapore River. This museum personifies the Singapore government's efforts to keep its citizens in touch with the past. Every hallway within is dedicated to a source of citizens' ancestry. No Asian race is forgotten. One can immerse themselves in the seafaring culture of the old Indonesians. The Kampong culture of Malaya is still alive within these walls. Chinese Confucianism flourishes in the central wing. Indonesians and West Asians can gaze upon a multitude of religious and historical artifacts and imagine a time past. This museum tells the story of how Singapore came to be. A place for reflection, a place for learning, a place to relax. This is the Asian Civilizations Museum.